Ascot's opening day was a real day for the loveliest race meeting in the world. Brilliant sunshine, tempered by a slight breeze, made this truly a parade of beauty and fashion. Only one thing was missing. Owing to the court mourning, there was no state drive over the green turf from the Golden Gates. The field for the Ascot Stakes was the biggest of the century, probably a record. 34 starters lining up while the favourite Woodstock caused a slight delay. Then, they're off. Heartbreak, Fretball, Coup de Roi, Foxdale and Conspirator all jumping away slightly ahead of the huge field. Going up the hill into the back stretch of the 2 mile gallop, Conspirator, Heartbreak, Dunkery, and Coup de Roi had the leading positions and kept them to the straight. In the straight, Conspirator held it until Boldno challenged at the distance. The win by a couple of lengths from Coup de Roi and Blue Girl. The winner was 20-1, second and third, 33-1. With a few more days like this, the bookmakers will buy the place.